You know, I was about to say, alright, this is as far as I'm willing to look around, but I found Mr. Lone Hunter Schmidt. Alright, Schmidt. Schmidt's an archer. I remember fighting with Schmidt earlier. Schmidt did a pretty good job. I think it was him and Ray that helped me with the, whatever that giant mass of bodies was. I think it was Schmidt and Ray. Yeah, come on, Schmidt. I mean, Schmidt stayed in the back like I expected. I mean, he's an archer. What do you expect? So, Ray played tank, and then I attacked the back of the whatever that monster was called. You know what I mean? The one that was, like, just made of bodies. We fought him in the abyss. That one, you know. It's like that one, you know, that pain in the butt. Schmidt, cracking my lip. Alright, I was gonna say, Schmidt, don't fall off a cliff. Schmidt, if you fall off a cliff, I'll never forget. Don't tell me. What? Schmidt's like, you promised a boss. I'm like, I swear there's gonna be a boss, okay? I swear. Dude, it's been too long since I have not. Oh, ooh, ooh. Oh, I think that's the gas of everything breaks. Dude, another one. And Felicia the Brave. Hey, really quick, man. Alright. We're good. Alright. I'm not gonna grab, Oh! Oh! It's huge! Run, Schmidt, run! It's like, wait, don't run, Schmidt! Don't. Holy crap, that thing's huge! That thing's an abomination to man. Yeah! 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 Well, it wasn't a boss, Schmidt, but I'm glad you came. 100% glad you came. Oh. Alright, I'm gonna grab the other one. I'm grabbing Felicia! Alright, Felicia. Schmidt? Felicia? We're going through some hard times. By the way, Felicia, my name is Max. Hello. Hello. Bow. I know I have other emotes. I just haven't bothered to, go through them. Alright, Felicia, let's do this. Schmidt, Felicia, Alan Z, come on. Come on. We're going to be dealing with a crap ton of these guys. I don't know what they're called, but, I hate them. So I don't know what they're called, but they suck. Alright. Schmidt. You with the archery, you gotta focus immediately. They're computers, Max. I don't need to yell to them. I think they know what to do. Yeah, but, I thought those were, like, teeth for a second. Watch out! Oh, man, this would be a nightmare by myself. All right, I'm gonna take down that guy over there. He's singing, I've noticed. So, that's calming down the humans. Watch out, Schmidt! Ah. Oh, I didn't even realize. I thought that was one of my guys. It's like, why is he running towards me like that? Wait, Felicia died? How did Felicia... You! You knocked him off a cliff! You suck! Ah, great. And there's, Ah. Of course. I was like, and of course he's just eating my lunch. Without even trying. I can't believe it. That one guy knocked both Felicia. Just knocked him off. Just knocked him off a cliff. Or, you know, I figured it would be in their programming that they... I wonder if you're actually going to do anything by just standing up towards you. Oh. You got to trick me into using my torch. That's a powerful gift. Wait, where's the cave? Where's the... There it is. Okay, that was weird. For a second, I actually lost the cave. That threw me off a lot. It's like, whoa, 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 wait, what? Where's the cave? Okay, go. It's a struggle, but I'm gonna make it! Yeah. By the way, I don't... Kindler? Listen! Oh! Oh, that is it. That is it. Whoa! Whoa! Whoa, bro! Whoa! Bro, hang on, bro. All right, Kindler. Die! All right, Kindler. What you got? What you got now? Yeah, whatever. That doesn't do, like, any damage. Okay, okay. What you got, Kindler? What you got? What you got, huh? What you got? What you got? What you got in this? I'm pretty sure I hit you. Okay, that is it. I am... Not only am I turning humanity back on, and, should I run back and... Lone Wolf Schmidt, or whatever his name was really far away. So this time, I'm... Seriously? I gotta kill these things? Well, I'm okay with that. It's just kind of irritating. Give me a second. I'm going to... Yeah! Back! Back, you fiends! Alright, I'm just gonna hit you really hard with this. Observe. Boom! Boop! Hit it! Boop! I don't know what that gas is, but it can't be good. Alright, I gotta use humanity, and I gotta get Felicia back. Felicia was my lifeblood. Until she fell off a cliff. It's like, until she, yeah. Alright, Felicia. Me and you. Me and you, let's do this. Let's do this. No, Felicia, you don't need to worry. Felicia, stop. Felicia. Fine, Felicia, I'll help you, but there's really no need. He's like, there's really no need, Felicia. Look, see, look at them. There's no need. Wow, you seem like every time she's stabbing the ground is shaking. That's awesome. All right, Felicia, here's the plan. I'm gonna shut up. Audience is gonna watch the next part, and we're gonna kill you. No, Felicia almost saved my life though. Like right when that guy came, and I was like, no. Right when that guy came, I saw Felicia jump up, nail the guy, but it wasn't enough. Who's like, no, Felicia, you tried. You tried, but unfortunately failed, Felicia. I'm sorry. So these arrows fly, like, really straight. Like, look at that. Did you see that, Felicia? Man, that thing flew, like, across the map. Hey, you come back here. Come back here. Fine, I'm going to arrow your friends. Oops. Watch out. Okay. No, Felicia, here's a plan. Here's a plan, Felicia. I'm gonna arrow this guy. Yeah, screw that guy. I'm gonna arrow you too. I'm gonna headshot you, actually. Boom! Oh. To appear I'm out of ammo, Felicia. My apologies. Hang on a second. Hang on, watch this. See, here it comes. Okay. It's like, here it comes. Ah! Doink! 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 There, got him. We're gonna have to kill that Healy lady, but to do that, we're gonna have to get in the middle. And I don't wanna get in the middle. Felicia, no! Like, Felicia just starts getting murdered. Oh, crap! Okay, yes, I'm worried about the mages, but did Felicia just fall off the cliff? Where's Felicia? Okay. Yeah, go. Go towards her. You can do it, Felicia. I'll cover you. Max, you can't cover. He's like, I'll cover you. There is literally nothing you can do, even if you wanted. Shut up. Oh, crap. There's Kindler. Oh. I will protect you. See? I help. Oh, crap. Oh! Felicia's just like, really, bro? Really? I'm gonna keep trying. For me, it's almost been 2 hours. It's been an hour and 40 minutes for now. Just hit now, raw footage. But I'm gonna keep trying. I'm gonna make some form of progress here, Zara. I'm gonna see these again. Alright, Felicia, here's the plan. This time, I'm just gonna run straight forward and nail that one over there. You see her? Yeah, I'm just gonna nail her. Just run over and kill her. Then... Oh no, battery is low on my headset. Yeah, just like that. That's what I was gonna do. But you beat me to it. Well done, Felicia. He's like, well done, Felicia. Actually, you know what? You're doing good, Felicia. Oh, great. I'm finishing this. I don't care if this is dying. I just need to find my dang incredibly important stuff. You know. It's highly technical, You never realize that I'm really just foraging through my drawers until this is not a long enough cord. Hang on. Alright, sorry about that. Once again, the silence makes me think that it's like, oh, is this working? Okay. I gotta get rid of you. I gotta get rid of you. Felicia, take point. Felicia's like, I ain't taking point. I ain't taking point of you. Alright, do not come, Kindler. Alright, good. We gotta take care of this dang Kindler! This lady's gonna die. She's dead. She's dead to me. Death! Alright, one last guy. It's just him. He uses. Ah, crap. Let me just solve that problem. Alright, this guy is fast in the water. Yeah. 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 I can't move very much. That charge is pretty sweet, though. Get him! Throw him off the cliff! Sparta! Oh my goodness. Felicia, we did it. You are the best. If I could, I would hand you this human effigy, except I'm like running out of things, so it's mine. Who's like, so it's mine. Back off, napkin. I love you, Felicia. You did so good, Felicia. However you youngins pronounce it, I don't know. I'm hip. I'm up in times. I didn't even look at what that was. I'm so hip. But I'm such hip. Oh, I gotta go around. Oh, I see. Do not come around, okay. Careful, Felicia, careful. I don't want you to, whoo! Did she just fall off? He's like, did she just die? All right, Felicia. This was a tremendous battle, and only with your help was I able to win. But there's still more. Onward to glory. Felicia's like, I require. What was that? Ah, I can't hit him! What in the world? That was like the fifth attack. Okay. A brilliant eye, as always, Felicia. Your greatness knows no frowns. No, really, it doesn't. We are approaching another song lady. Please do not stab the song lady as you enter the facility. She looked a lot bigger and more hollowed. Alright, Felicia. There's no doubt a boss in here. Let's do this, Felicia. Demon up. What the crap is that monstrosity? It's a frog! It's literally a frog with a face in it. Oh my good. Oh! Oh! Felicia, run! Run, Felicia! It's an abomination! Run, Felicia! Oh dear, sweet mercy! It's rubbery and it's patoose! I'm gonna cut off his tail. There. Oh, great. So let me guess. Its frog body is super rubbery. Well, what was that? Let me, like, target something up there for a second. Oh, you gotta hit its face, Felicia. Its face. What? Ah, no. Wow. Ow. I can't believe I died to what is quite literally... I need Felicia for this. Okay, I need Felicia. I can't do this without her. I know, because I can't get through that area without her. Ah, crap. I need to get out of this stuff because it destroys my armor. Not my weapons, just my armor, but still. Like, that doesn't make it any better. It really doesn't. Alright. Flip! Gotcha. Oh, man, my armor just cracked. Okay, yeah, Felicia's gotta be with me. I mean, with Kindler gone, it'll be a little easier. It'll be better, but still, that doesn't change the amount of difficulty we will still be going up against, if I can say words. Oops. So I'm gonna speed up. I mean, you've seen the battle. You've seen the battle, you know it's there. This episode will end with the... Great. Let me throw some repair dust so I don't gotta, like, bring them back. Alright, there we go. I can't believe, though, of all the things, that singing is coming from a giant human stuck inside a frog. I wish I was kidding. He's like, I wish, man, if I was kidding, that'd be so great, but I'm not. It's a lady inside a frog. That is our foe. That is our final test. A lady inside a stinking frog. Of all the things, it was like, what better way to simulate a demon of song? I know, let's have a lady inside a frog. Okay, Felicia, I was gonna try to be sneaky, like this. But, hey, your way works too. Okay, I'm gonna take care of that one over there. You cover me. Ah. I'm not very good at this. I'm not very good at this whole, ah. I know last time she did stupid damage on me for that. Okay. I will save you. Oh man, they're just wailing on me. See? I help. Oh, now they just wail on me! Great. Okay, speed up. As I said before, speed up. I said yet that I'm glad that Felicia isn't sick of my crap. I'm gonna leave that lady there. I need a messenger. I need at least one. One to just be there. Just suck. We, on the other hand, we got a frog to take care of. Temptation to say, are you, like, the call system says something along the lines of, frog got your throat. It's pretty large, I'm gonna be honest. Alright, this time I'm gonna try just lighten that thing up, because my first strategy was, go to the back. That's what I always do. Now this time is gonna be, go for the face. I don't think that got close enough. That's so weird. Why is my phone vibrating? Stop that. Man, that is so freaky looking. That is just... I was stuck. There's no way I was gonna get out of that. Okay, she's going armor mode. Okay. Hey, Felicia! I bet... He's not even that... I was about to say he's not even that strong. He's like, he's not even that weak to fire. Boom. That was a direct hit even then. Didn't do as much fire. Oh, it would. That thing is tough. Built tough, Jeff. I never even liked talking to folks. Okay, never mind. Yeah. Oh, you are so weak to slash, though, it looks like. All right, stay with me, Felicia. Stay with me. Oh, man, that thing's got point teeth. You see that? And it's stupid strong too. Don't hit me. Oh, thank you, God. Okay. Okay, so it's pretty weak to just straight up physical attacks. Okay. Felicia! No, Felicia! I feel like Felicia's the name of someone from some movie I should have seen that I haven't because I don't care. I feel like that's the case. Felicia! 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 Are you alive? Like, I'm alive. I'm just... Oh, there you are. Watch out. This thing's nasty. In more ways than one. First off, it's just plain... Look at this thing. It's disgusting. Felicia, don't die on me, Felicia. Felicia. Watch out, Felicia. Oh, no. Watch out. Watch out for its... No, Felicia. Oh, crap. Run. Force it into some other weird little attack. Oh, great. Oh, yes, I forgot. It's most formidable attack. Hopping. Okay, there we go. Alright, I just gotta get... Oh! Boom. Seriously, my phone is just, like, vibrating just endlessly, and I'm not having any of it. Okay, now it's gonna do a sweep. Ah, there we go. Oh! I didn't think it was gonna do a second one. No! No! Felicia! No, Felicia! Be right back. No! Okay, I thought I was actually, like, sneaking around them, and then, like, one went for me and one went for her, and then you saw what happened. I'm gonna kill that frog. No! So close! That thing barely nicked me. That was gonna be perfect. We're gonna kill them both and spread... Yo, normally, I think if it was just like other bosses where all I had to do was get to the frog and it was just like right there, I bet I could kill the frog myself. It would take a little bit of time, it'd take a little bit of effort, but I bet I could. Just the fact that I'm having this much... Oh, dear, that little one's going to explode. Oh, never mind. The fact that I'm having this much trouble just with the things before it, it kind of shows just a lot. It's like, okay, so just getting there, I'm dying so much. What's the boss going to be? Well, I'm going to need anything, any advantage I can get. And as we saw... okay, good. This hurt a little bit. That's not bad. Boink, boink. And as we saw with Schmidt is really far away. I can't get to Schmidt, okay? I can't. No, what I want? I want Lucatiel. I want Lucatiel. Lucatiel needs to come back. I wish Lucatiel was here. I mean, don't get me wrong, Felicia. You're doing a fantastic job, but you and Lucatiel, oh man, we would, like, nothing could stop us. Except, you know, being pushed off the cliff. And they just pushed Lucatiel off the cliff. You know what? I'm making a run for it. Making a run for it. Doo-doo-doo-doo. You can't stop me. Gingerbread man powers activate. Doo-doo. Or, you know, I could go back so it's not wasting humanity. Oh, well, screw it. Oh, well, screw it. I'm committed. I'm committed. Let's do this. Okay, so we know one thing about how this frog works. It's that you gotta hit her in the face. We know that. Let's see what you got. Alright, that's fine. Fire does almost no good, so might as well just ignore it. When you hit that mode, you're basically invincible. Watch out for the sweep. The sweep is stupid powerful. Alright, what are you gonna do? You're gonna jump? That's okay. That's fine. Alright, open up. Nope. Ooh. Yeah. I was not expecting that. Drink. That's fine. Just come out. Come out when you're ready, okay? Come out when you're ready. Just like, hey, you know? Oh. Yeah, that was a little too close. She was backing me up to the wall. It's so weird just seeing it, like, bounce off like that. Alright, yeah, come at me and see what you got. I know you're gonna jump. Alright, come on. Come towards me. Come on. I know you're gonna do it. There you go. Oh! You gotta be left. Wait! What? There we go. We can do this. You know, I've only died more than 30 times this episode, so... You know, you can tell you can put your faith in me. The thing is, I can sprint through. If it's just me, I can sprint through and get to that frog. I can do it. Thing is, though, if I do that, I'm not gonna be able to bring Hoosier Nose, because she'll want to fight everything. Die. So I'm gonna try to do this without her. Speed up. Huh. Actually wasn't too hard. Guess I can do it without her. You know, I thought I couldn't do it without Lucatiel. I guess I can do it without her. Alright, one thing I'm gonna get though. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, let me just add something else to my myriad of all, like, too much stupid stuff that I already have. Alright. Yeah. Nom nom nom. And then instead of the old sun ring, which does me next to no good, I want the, physical defense ring. Yeah. Alright. Just cause she kicks my butt, but she uses, it's very simple what she does. She just hits you. Sick of your singing. Alright, come at me, bro. It's like, oh, okay. I guess. Jump. Oh dear. There. Boink. What you got? What are you gonna do? Boink. Okay, next, note to self. Do not immediately just slash her the moment she opens her mouth. Because she's just going to drop her arms.
Oh!
True, at least I missed most of it.
Oh.
Ah, miracles. Thank you, God. Alright. Come on, come at me, come at me. Doink. See, look, I almost got her to half health already. Okay. I'm alive. I'm alive. Everything's okay. It's okay. I'm not dead. Blessings. Oh, there she goes. Now she's gonna do a sweep. Oh, okay. I guess we're just not gonna sweep this time. Yeah, I was expecting you to, but I can't get over that. So, is she the frog? How'd you hit me? Something I'll never understand in Dark Souls, and a lot of enemies do this. When they do, like, the all or nothing, I'm going to now fall on top of you. If they hit you, they recover immediately. If they don't hit you, if they don't hit you, they take forever to recover. That is a stupid game mechanic, and I hate that. It's unrealistic. It's like, oh, what, they use you as cushion? No. They should still have to wait forever, just like you have to wait forever. I mean, they don't... Oh. I'm not doing that again. They don't always have that, but when they do, it's just the worst thing in the world. This mini ranch has been brought to you by... See, look. Oh, okay. Never mind. I thought it took her longer to get up. Now she's just like, oop, I'm up. Doink. Worth it. Worth it. Worth it. I know I told you not to do it. I know I just told you not to do it, but worth it. Okay, okay, she's gonna do something froggy. Okay, I'm gonna stay towards her left. Ooh! No, she was up pretty quick there, too. Okay, this has to be one of the weirder bosses I've ever fought in Dark Souls game. Yeah, this has to be one of the weirder bosses I've ever fought in a Dark Souls game. I'm trying to think of one weirder. Not, like, nonsensical. Because, I mean, every Masses of Bodies boss would be nonsensical. Ew, she fell on top of me. I was kind of hoping to see her corpse, like, slither out. Key to the I'm joking. Key to the Embedded. Oh, snap. I remember an Embedded. Huh. It was like, huh, very distinct and obvious. I don't have a symbol of the king. I don't got a symbol of the king. He's gonna say, produce symbol of the king. I'm gonna be like, I don't have produce symbol of the king. Alright, demon of... When this demon developed a taste for human flesh, it was contained within the shrine of Amana, but the line of priestesses who looked after the shrine to appease the creature have died off. Use the special... That makes no sense. At all. It's like, I love human flesh. You are human flesh! I love it so much I became it. That's weak. Sorry, seeing that basilisk jump was like, what the? Just, what the? Oh, crap. Back off! Whoa, what was that? Just like, I'm jumping now. It's like, what? Back off. Just everyone back off. That's my emotional state right now, if you haven't figured that out. Just kind of like my emotional state towards everything. Back off. I cut you. I cut you with my katana. That's not a cut. That's a look, that's a full blown I'm aware. Hello. Oh, that is it. Yeah, I already broke into your castle. I have no qualms. I used to have. You can't stop me. He's like, hey, get out of there. I'm like, no. He's like, hey. Oh. Crap, if he killed me. If he killed me, that would have been funny. Just to be 100% honest, that would have been funny. I wouldn't even have gotten mad. Oh, nah, I'd still get mad. Now, I know there's that one other castle, but... deuces! But I want to see what's down here. Maybe it's like just a quick little bonfire, and if it is, I'll walk back. And if it's not, maybe it's something new. I also seem to recall there was a few more items by that last area, but I was in too much of a rage. I don't know, I wasn't in a rage, I was just defeated. I just felt defeated. Wow, we are going down far. Are we going into the pits of hell? I hope not. Last time I went there, wasn't that fun? It was a big lava castle. I mean, okay, it was fun, it was just really irritating. It wasn't even that long if you think about it. What a... ooh. Not this bullcrap again! Dude, leave me alone, okay? Look, I'm trying to become the real king, and with you... I believe you should fall in a ditch! Yeah, frog enemy? Pretty scary. Maybe it's because I don't remember anything about my past? What if I cut him? He's like, well, judging by the fact that he can teleport out of existence, my hair looks really weird. I like that guy. I talked to him. I like how this is all like burning and everything in his voice, and he's like talking philosophy, and I'm just standing here like, dude, you're like on fire. Yes! He was like, yes! Give me the bonfire back! Are you talking about me in the past again? What, are you saying we were once immortal souls? Are you the roots of our world? Wow, this place is really tall. Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, I think I get what you're trying to convince me. I want to say you have to say yes to everything he says. Yes! Like, what if I said no, what would he do? He's probably, like, trying to convince me to, Hey, that one lady asked me that before. That's the other reason I really love this game. Yes! Yeah, I do! I want this thing, I want my, like, curse cured! And I want to help and save this land! I bet this is the guy that's gonna try to convince me, where it's like either you could kindle the light of the world, or you could let it burn. What do you do? And it'd be like, oh, I want to save the world. Yeah, save world. He's like, save world. Yeah, that's a good. I like saving the world. Or you know, like, oh. Oh, you can turn off the light of this world and rule it yourself as the Lord of Evil. I'm trying. Ah, sorry. Sorry about that. But it's like, he's like, ah, you can be evil and rule the world, because what is life but a lie? As we were once souls, you know. Souls! And our souls are immortal. They're not immortal, they're immortal. There's a difference. There's a difference, you see. Right, I'm gonna stab this guy. Hey! Hey! He's like, hey! Hey! You're the guy that ran past me last. Oh, death. Like, yeah, screw you. Okay, they're dead. I was like, hey! Now, what's up here? Ooh, branch of yore? Yeah, I'm totally cool with that. Why would I want the bonfire right here, though? I mean, there's one just like a little bit. Well, okay. It's a bit of a walk. It's a bit of a walk. I'll give it that. But I mean, what could be here? I am intrigued. I think I saw something like right there. It's very pretty.
Was Pursuer gonna pop out? Oh, door. Who's like, I don't get it. Yeah, push. What the? Oh, it's one of those hags. Oh, it's multiples. I really hope this is like the secret opening to lands unknown. That'd be awesome. It's not really a secret though, I mean, it's pretty obvious. It's like, there's a castle, like, right there. Okay, that was her dying. I was like, I'm pretty sure that's her. Pretty sure that's her. I'm gonna look anyway. Dude, that's the guy with fire in his hand. Excuse me, friend! Oh! Well, screw that guy. Hey, you got the same pyromancy armor in the as Dark Souls 1. Hence the fact you're kicking. Oh wow, you're strong. Oh no! I'm just like looking down there like giant fire. Okay, I know I said I'd be done. I know I said I'd be done, but first off, you killed me, so I want my money back. Secondly, dude. Okay. Alright, at least now I can run forward with impunity. He has a few small errands I want to take care of. The other reason I want to take care of is because, secrets for you guys. I don't even know if this will be posted in the meantime, but I'm recording before I go home on leave. So, I want to, like, try to get things done before I forget, you know? Man, what is that pyromancer? That's a really nice pyromancer. Oh. I got that. That's what matters. I want to heal, but he's gonna... Oh, wow. Look at you go. Dude. Oh, man. I really hope you don't drop anything super... I only got 450 for that, man. I feel like I suffer a lot. If I pray to it? It looks like a... What? Why would I pray to this? Wait, oh, person. Hi.
Hi. And what do you want from
Well,
us?
I'm sorry,
Milfinita. My name, do you mean? We know nothing.
Oh, wait, you're one of the singers.
We sing eternally.
Is she gonna give me the whole spiel again?
We have sung this.
Why do you sing though?
You sung, please,
I'm a divine blessing. Thank you.
Do you see? You poor, take this.
Ah, well, thank you.
This is the little one, and the great. We have sung ever since. This is what.
Hold on.
The little and the great. We have.
Hey, look, I really appreciate it. What happens if I pray to this? Alas, nothing happened. You know, I'm okay with that. I was like, oh, great, Foogie Foo. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. I mean, you're very pretty. You're very, very good at singing. That's a mine. And like a genius. I like how that never, like that, it was everywhere except... Yeah, no way am I gonna make any progress using pyromancy on this guy, so I'm just gonna slash him up and then run away. Cause he's got insane pyromancy. And that's it. That's all he's got. Just insane pyromancy. Oh, so close. Oh! Oh, scary. He's like, flame is scary. I don't wanna hurt Mephila the instrument. Oh what no! That's nonsense. You know that's nonsense. Because I'm calling Shin. Fine. You want a pyromancy bell? You got it. You don't seem very keen on blocking. And also, I'm interrupting your fire as you're trying to use it, so. Hee hee. Look, so, ha. Die! Ah, great. Are they all like this? Dude, I'm not getting... You think if I'm getting near you for a single second. Yeah, let me just light your feet on fire.
Yeah, have fun with that. I'm not getting near you. I gotta try to set him off. Oh. Too bad those aren't hurt. The thing is, though, he's just using the same pyromancies that I can use. Which is really interesting. It's like I'm fighting myself. Except all I can use... Oh. That must be like his version of combustion. Alright. I'm gonna get you. You are too interesting to not kill. Wait. He's like, wait. No, that's not right. Boom! Boom! Also, I don't know if this is like a full area or what. It's just like out of nowhere there are these guys, and all they appear to be are like masters of pyromancy. Undead, I'm guessing. Yeah, look, I looked at their face, they're undead. Bonfire set? What could this be? I don't know. Once again, it's too interesting. And a fire seed. Oh my goodness, yes. This is, once again, just too interesting to pass up. That's what I feel like. It's just like, I'm too intrigued. I almost fell off. It's like, can I light my torch on your altar? No, that is an insult to the gods. Is it? He's like, but why? Alright, that appears to be the end of this area. The reward being fighting a few master pyromancers and then getting a fire seed. So yeah, I'm pretty happy. I'm pretty happy with this. I don't know about you guys. And that bonfire there does make sense now. Excuse me. Hey, I really appreciate what you're doing, even though this thing looks really freaky. So all you do is sing? Yes, all I do is sing. Why would one of you guys lose your voice? We wait until we burp and it's better. Interesting. It's interesting. Alright, so there's two more I said that we need to get. There are two more objectives I have, I should say. First step. How much cash money do I got? Yeah, it's enough for level. So first, we're gonna level up. Oh yeah, and we got an Estus shard. Yeah, I'm leveling up. Be right back. On an odd side note, I found a dress. As you can see, I look quite pretty. I also discovered that, wow, I look rather dashing. That actually was really legit. I also learned that these staffs do hexes and, They do hexes and, sorceries. I was like, what's the word? Is that a weapon? I was just gonna go through and, you know, put all this stuff away, but, oh, and this thing, it's just like the other twin blade we got forever ago. However, what's different about it is that it's a lot heavier. I think it's based on strength, I don't know. I just read the description, and it said it's more fit for smashing than for, slashing, or something like that. It's more fit for, I have three fire seeds. Holy crap. And I bet I only have money to fix up one of them. Let me guess. Yeah. Oh, I just... Oh, I don't got the money. I was like, oh, really?
I'm always here. So...
I love you, lady. You're the best in the world. Alright, let's see. Alright. The other thing I wanted to do real quick... Was it what's this place called? Rise of the Dead. That sounds. I didn't even go far enough to see, but did you see the picture? It was like all these pillars and fire everywhere. I saw that. I was like, ew. But I think there is some things. Air a boogie. Doink, doink. That felt good. That felt really good. I just want you guys to know that felt good. Alright, so I know he's there, but I think... Oh, wait, hold on. Is there no path? Hang on, let me double check that. I swear there was a path. Yep. I was like, that's following me, isn't it? I'm just gonna take it. I don't care. I'm fine. He's like, yeah, you killed daddy. I'm gonna murder you. I'm like, oh, shut up. Shut up. I don't even care. Oh, see, there's a bat. I knew it. Ah. I gotta get to that. There's only one way. That's to, place my shield with this. Ah, sweet. Called it. Onward to glory. Go, 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 go. Oh, good. You said. That's it? I thought it'd be more. Oh, well. So I never even thought. Yeah. You can dual shield. So how do you attack? Oh, there we go. Okay, so it's just like the little flicking thing. Boom. I bet that's how, oh, crap. That thing's coming for me. See that? See it on the corner? See it on the corner of the screen? I'm going to kill you with this. Ew. I'm just gonna take the shield. The shield. I'm just gonna look at you in the eye and say, oops. I'm gonna try doing the left hand, see if I can. Ah, boy! Well, it doesn't really, it's not really super powerful, but it kind of works. I got a keyblade, look at me. I got a, oh, oops. There we go. I got a keyblade, look at me. Yeah. What the? Slashy. Let's examine this thing. I didn't realize there's a keyblade. Sword that opens embedded door. Shaped like a web, but is in fact a key. Plunge the key into the embedded to bring a rhapsodic end to his fate. A rhapsodic? The once he was embedded realized that he could never resist the invasion of life, found himself eternally with change. Since then, he has awaited the days when he will find this key and bury it within his bosom. So, wait, hold on. He figured out that he wanted to do this and was like, okay, guys, this is a serious, no-nonsense decision. I really want to do this, okay? I'm going to bound myself with chains because I'm so sick of the temptations of the flesh. Then what? Well, I'm going to sit here in my writhing agony of being, you know, in the flesh, chained up, as I previously mentioned. Yeah, I need to go up. And then... let's see, it's a... that's fine. And let's give it time. And then... I'm going to chain myself. You guys are going to chain me. And I'm going to sit here and wait. What was that? Man, now I'm going to have to go explore that. He was like, man! So, and then I'm going to go... and then I'm going to wait till someone brings a very specific key-like weapon and kill me with it. Or we can kill you now! It's like, yeah, I guess you could, but it wouldn't be as symbolic, you know? Bill, you have the worst ideas. Alright, examine. Use key? Yeah, totally. Dude, I'm so sorry. Ah! Bro, ah! Ah! Dude, it just made your face. He's like, oh, I've died. I bet that was gonna be like a decent weapon, too. Hey, are you a mantelif or whatever? Ring of the Dead? Did she die? Ring of the Dead. Keep human even when appear... even... oh, keep human appearance. But I'm hollow. I mean, that's nice, but, they say that in the Undead Crypt, we can reacquaint ourselves with the dead we all suffer loss, and none of us can escape death. Then, what is the fascination to claim that which has already passed into the beyond? What do I accomplish, though? Did she die? Okay, so, I saw it was, like, here... that's quite distinct. Okay, I think it's like right here-ish. If not, I'll just go back up the elevator and find it, but...
Oh, wait, hold on. I know what that is. Yeah, see? We've been there before. It's okay. I thought I had to, like, you know, jump while the elevator was moving. So... did I achieve something? That's always a weird question. It always is. The question of, so what did that do? Exactly. I wonder if I, like, go back? If I go back to that one place, will there be, like, another person? Or will it be any different? Speed up, let's find out. Let's see. Nope, does not appear. Oh, hey! Hey, Milfinito! Another fire seed! Awesome! You only got like four of these things now. Nothing else. You know, I've only got like four of these things, and you know, I'm okay with that. Fortunately, all that means is I need more cash money, of which I do not have. It costs like 3,000 a shot, right? So I think I can upgrade it at least twice now. But I want to upgrade more. How many fire seeds do I get? This is so cool. I have so many fire seeds. Okay, I think it's in the... here it is, yeah. Excuse me. Alright, strength is pyromancy flame. I got three. I could go run and kill random things until I get it. Sounds good. Be right back. Yay, more fire! You have no items to re- oh! Really? Nah, I think you like probably like your hatch. So I got
I'm always here.
I can't reinforce this anymore. This fire is just as strong as it gets. I'm okay with this. So yes, I think we are done. I don't think we have any more pyromancies or what's that in the distance?
Bearer of the curse.
I just realized the chance that I'll always be by her side until hope is fully with her. It's like, oh. So I'll just keep praying to you. She's like, you're good at that. I think that's the place with the giants, I want to say. I know that's, wait, no, that's actually the main castle. You know, at first I thought that was one poison castle, but no, that's actually just straight up the main castle. Yeah, just looking at it from here, yeah, that's definitely it. So, I think we're done for this episode. I keep forgetting that I've hit down, I can see all the bonfires I possibly see. And then I can go through all these and feel bad that I missed one, like, that one was the one weird one we saw, that we had no idea what it was. It was just there, Bashful Ray was nearby, there's probably a boss nearby or something, I don't know. There's two I'm missing in there, which, considering I cleared the area pretty good, I'm pretty sure it's gonna be like, you go back there later or something. But there we go! I'm sleepy. It's only, you know, 1:51 a.m. This episode only took like 3 hours. Of course, a lot of it is me failing. I just want to see if I can get like a glimpse of what we're going to go up against. Hey, I'm just here for a sneak peek, guys. Hey, can I like see a sneak peek? Let's see, there's another torchwood. And yeah, because as I'm running away, I'm still describing it. There's a torchwood. Oh, sweet. Radiant life gem. Let's see, there's a torchwood and two guys guarding the gate. I can only assume we're going to have some fun. I can only assume that we're going to have a great time. Plant the explosives. Can I plant the explosives? Maybe later on there's like a little explosion barrel near there and I just need to like flip it or something. I just need something. Hey, Flipper! I am human again! Look at me, I'm so human. I am human the best. I am the best at humaning. Because I am the best at humaning. I probably should get more just so I can like, you know, get the lingering flame and the lingering flame. Immolation's kind of bad. Lingering flame, maybe combustion. I don't really use combustion very much, but I do sometimes. Burn, I can't burn anything. Let's see. Imperfect can never be reversed, but prepared before using this perilous ember. Yeah, so I think we're good for this episode. Yeah, I can put that back on. I doubt we're going to need to worry about that. So, yeah. I'm happy. You're happy, maybe. I don't know. It's been a long episode. It's been a lot of pain and miseries for me. So, thanks for watching through my misery. And when we take on the Undead Crypt, I hope to see you then. I really don't want to break rocks. He just broke. I didn't do it! Okay, they blame me for. Freaky abomination from hell! Oh my goodness, you're so beautiful, aren't you? Look at you. Oh, you're so friendly. Oh, you freaky abomination!